had an ancestor who was like, he was like what Turtle is on Entourage for the mafia in Chicago.
That's sick. That's a sick role.
But he didn't, I don't know, he wasn't very good at it. That's all I'll say. Oh. Giving up too much family history.
Just a little funny thing here. Do you know the name of the Pritzker's holding company that held Hyatt Hotels and Carnival Cruise Line?
What?
Mammon Holdings. Isn't that funny? I always loved that. It always showed to me that the Pritzkers had a sense of humor that these other fucks like the Waltons don't have.
Do you think Alex Jones is a CIA op then?
No. Because we aren't. That's at the end of the day. Like, because we have been accused.
Here's
the thing. People have accused us since the beginning of our show of being some sort of CIA op. And a lot of people have put together very detailed linkages to make a narrative right there involved in the safe.
My family is involved with the FBI, not the CIA. Get it right.